Hello and welcome to Realty News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. The Delhi Development Authority has launched an online system to monitor its infrastructure projects in the city. The move aims to bring more accountability and transparency in all its functions. DDA Vice Chairman Arun Goyal said an official will have to be present at the construction site and update the progress report in real time. The Chandigarh Housing Board has waived off the lock-in condition of 5 years to transfer and sell property in the city. The housing agency has built more than 50,000 dwelling units and has included both leasehold and freehold property under the waiver. It has also allowed allottees to make internal changes without taking permission from the board. The Maharashtra government has decided to replace the rental housing project of Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority by an affordable housing scheme in the Mumbai Metropolitan Region. The rental housing scheme was introduced in 2009 to allow participation of private sector developers with an aim to check the growth of slums in MMR. According to a leading daily, Blackstone Group, one of the world's largest private equity real estate investor and Bengaluru-based developer RMZ Corporation are likely to be the first companies to be listed in the Real Estate Investment Trust. On Monday, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley had exempted REITs from the dividend distribution tax. Now, building construction materials can be ordered online, benefiting both individual homeowners as well as builders. Organizations such as Supplify.com, BuildZar.com, eConstructionMart.com, BuildCur.com and MSupply.com are offering building materials such as cement, bricks, steel, tiles and more online. These marketplaces have tied up with local retailers to standardize prices of their products. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram.